Hello users. This MSX seems to be having trouble with its disk drive. This is usually a belt problem, so let's replace it and see if we get lucky. First, the boring process of removing the screws. We've finally reached the disk drive. The old belt is still in one piece, but let's replace it anyway. Now, let's see if it works.